Let us see the example number 5 from question number 5 of problem set 1. It's a something different example. And let us see how to solve this. We have given in a question x plus y minus 8 upon 2, it is equal to x plus 2y minus 14 upon 3, and that is equal to 3x minus y upon 4. So there are three sides of the equation are equal. So very first we can write these two equal, and we do the cross multiplication. We multiply this term numerator by this denominator 3 and this numerator by denominator 2. तर तिरकस गुणाकार आपण या ठिकाणी केलेला आहे. तर तिरकस गुणाकार पद्धतीने हे सोडवलं पहिले. सो वी मल्टीप्लाय हियर 3x 3y minus 24, 2x 4y minus 28. वी शिफ्ट दिस 2x एंड 4y टू द लेफ्ट. 3x minus 2x, 3xy, 3y minus 4y. So here x minus 4y, and that is equal to minus 4. Finally, we shift y here and we get equation number 1. After this, we equate the first side and last side here. Also, we do the cross multiplication and we get the equation number 2 here. After getting equation 2, from equation 1 and 2, we have to substitute the value of x from 1 into the equation 2 here. So we substitute here. So multiply with minus. So minus y plus 4. 3y minus y, that is 2. That 4 here. So 16 minus 4, that is 12. So 2y is equal to 12 means y is equal to 6. Put in the equation number 1. Upon hey, equation 1 madhe manje ikta thevayche. Tar y chi value 6 thevli tar 6 minus 4, that is 2. And finally we get the solution 2,6. In the case, we also can equate these two terms to get the equation. Okay?